不列颠哥伦比亚省公共卫生官亨利医生今天公布了最新的疫情发展模型，显示虽然从去年年底开始接种新冠疫苗，但是由于圣诞假期有人违反禁令聚会和一些滑雪圣地发生群体感染，该省的疫情并未得到有效遏制。
Just one or two super spreading events in our network or a slight increase in our contacts or risky contacts with others can quickly counteract all of our progress and work, especially with that increasing information we have about these more transmissible variants.
因此，省政府宣布继续无限期延长目前的聚会禁令，这意味着即将到来的农历新年、不列颠哥伦比亚省家庭日、情人节等节日，省民都不能与自己核心家庭之外的其他人聚会，单身人士的密切接触范围不能超过六人。
I am keeping the current province-wide public health orders on gathering and events in place. I will be continually reviewing and reconsider the need for these restrictions based on the incidence and prevalence of the virus, the data that we've shown today, any new information about transmission, and the progress of our vaccination supply and our immunization program.
凤凰卫视祖克勤、苏慧文，温哥华报道。